So my name is Ra'ana Hussain. I come from Nairobi, Kenya, and I'm studying Paediatric Emergency Medicine online. So I work in an accident and emergency department in one of the biggest tertiary hospitals in Nairobi. So we get a lot of casualties in, and it was just sort of natural to now look for a course that would help me to be better at my work, basically. So the really great thing about the Paediatric Emergency Medicine course is that there's so many things that can be applied practically. So every week we're in constant communication with not only our lecturers, but also from people all around the world. We get to discuss difficult cases if we need to. We learn about very rare things, we learn about very common things. And so you find that one week if we're doing something like, for example, surgical emergencies, the likelihood that the next week I'm actually going to be able to practically implement what I've learned online is very high. So I really enjoy that. And so I got to meet a lot of people who I've just read about in textbooks. And now they're my teachers, or now they're my colleagues. So it's very exciting. And I think that the only way that can happen is online learning platforms.